Now, several parts of northwest Trinidad are currently experiencing low water pressure or no supply at all in the taps.
No water here, everybody going to the pond. I tell you right now, the pond and all empty.
You're going down by the hand, you're hydrant, they say you have to put in a request. You're putting in the request and it's still again in the water.